Welcome to our first podcast, or screencast if you will, entitled Windows Help Desk for Windows Vista. I'm your host, Rudy Stebbe, and during this series, I'll show you how you can work smarter with Windows Vista and take your PC experience to the next level. We begin by displaying system information about your operating system and computer in the System Control panel. There are three ways of opening this dialog box. The first and most simplest method is to press the Windows logo key and break key at the same time. Secondly, you can right-click on computer and choose properties. And finally, in control panel, click the system and maintenance category and then System. Here you will be shown your operating system, version number, and service pack level under the Windows Edition heading. Your processor type, speed, and total memory installed can be seen under the System heading. It is under the Windows Edition heading that is most important at this time, as we want to make sure that your computer system has Service Pack 2 installed. In the next screencast, we are going to show you how to update your system to Service Pack 2 if you don't already have Service Pack 2 installed on your system. I hope you enjoyed today's help desk. If you have any comments or suggestions, please email them to feedback@remotesupportdesk.ca. Thanks for watching.